Good morning, everyone. My name is Aman Khan, and as we all know, as we are all gathered here for the newspaper reporting, share experience of our newspaper reporting. So, I was also reading the newspaper from a few days ago, and I read many of the newspaper like the Hindu, Times of India, as well as the Hindustan Times. And on the basis of this, I want to share my newspaper experience. First of all, I'm thankful to my ma'am that she gave me this opportunity to share my newspaper experience in front of you all of us. So I have a great opportunity for this. So I want to explore my what I have by reading the newspapers. And now I am a topic on which I want to discuss with you all, robberies, because the robberies are keeps on increasing and it's a big social level which we have to overcome. So my topic is robberies. Yesterday when I was reading a newspaper, so I come to know that I see the topic, which the topic name is robberies. Of two robbers are arrested for the Model Town and New Friends Colony robberies. So as we see that it's one of the most social evil. So why I should prepare? The question is why I should work on that topic, because I think it's one of the biggest social evil, because nobody can give concern about that. If the one thing become happens, and robbery become happens, so after the sometimes all the people have forgot about it and nobody take action any against it. Even the police ignore this if they are not able to caught the robbers. So I think it's a great concern for our society that they should be caught and have to be punished. So why the answer of this, that it is because I prepare for this topic. And now that I comes on the topic, so the topic is arrested the robbers name Affan and Chand, and who age is 22 and 23, has been arrested because they robbed a shop in the chemist shop in the Malviya Nagar and fled a 1 lakh rupees from there. And on Monday, the Monday which is going on, that the police has informed that they have ripped off, they have come to Jyoti Nagar, and the police come the news from their sources, and so police can go there and caught them. After caught, so police were able to caught them. So that's why they are thankful to the police, that police has seen some action and they are able to caught. So I think police also take action in this regard. This is a great things to see, that even the many times we see that police also forget this work, and when they are not able to caught, so they want to dismiss the file and forget their work. Also show the guilty, also show the person who was suffered from these happenings, say that forget about it, because the robbers are going somewhere else outside the India or outside the state, so we are not able to caught them, sorry. But this is the show thing which is shown by the police. I am very happy for that the police are generally not able to caught, but now the police show their determinations, so they can easily catch them. So and the other crimes when they are caught, so other crimes are also committed by them. They also repeat that they also rob a businessman in Malviya Nagar also in his parking lot, which is very not a good fact, because we see that even the person has been robbed inside his house. So it is how we are safe now. So I think this is the matter of concern, and we should take action about it. And as per the my conclusion, I want to say that as why this become happens. So why this becomes again? Because nobody can have determinately take action against it. Determinant about it, because if anybody have suffered from it, so after some time they think that now it's not easy to catch them, so please forget this matter and we move on our life, and hope that it cannot be done again. But we cannot stand on the hope, we have to take something action against it, especially the police also not take any strict action against this matter if they are not able to caught the robbers or any snatchers. And so this types of evils keeps on increasing, and the confidence of the robbers and the snatchers and the other crimes are keeps on increasing, because they thought that the ratio keeps on increasing, and if nobody caught other robbers, so why they caught us? Because the police also not take action against it. So they thought that it's an easy way to, it's an easy to rob anyone without any legal compliances, and no one can catch us. So the confidence of robbers is keeps on increasing. I think this is the reason for that robberies and the crimes, social crimes, is keeps on increasing. So now my question is, how to overcome this? I think we should take against actions, because no any. Because I think no anyone, police or no any government or no any policy can able to stop it, because we ourselves have to take action in this regard. So that's we can able to stop that, because if anybody can rob, so he or she can be shouted, even not a care of his life, because they not, if the lots of people gather by their shouting, so they are not able to do anything and not able to cause any harm to that person who is robbed and who is suffered from. So I think the people take action in this regard instead of being silent and give them money to them. Second, police. As I was very happy to saw that the police has taken action in this regard and able to caught them. And if this type of things that police in commits in every rob or every snatching, so I think the not only the its proportion keeps on decreasing and the confidence also decreasing, which is our reason behind this. So this confidence is also decreasing of the robbers, that they are not able to done this type of things in future, because they also thought that the police is able to caught us, so we are not able to easily can go over that. So they also reduce their robberies and the social crimes, which is also helps in our society and as well as our environment, which is helpful for us. So police has a massive role in it to done something, which is to caught robbers and take action and make effort to catch the thief. So the thief also been concerned about that and not take any actions on not commit any action in future about that. So as by now, I want to thanks to all to listening me this my topic, and the main thing I want to convey that this type of social evils keeps on increasing in our society until we are not ourselves, we have to stop them. And we have to personally take action in these regards, so that we can easily stop them and the social crimes as well as decreasing this social crimes, because if we take action by ourselves and as well as we take a legal compliance process instead of lefting the matter inside or move ahead in our life, we have to take action in this regards and take a legal action against this instead of like filing case against these people, so it can be overcome easily. So I thankful to all you listening me patiently. And